Have you ever looked at porn on an iPod touch? Because some guy at a sleepover brought some iPod smut. You said it was awesome and then you went downstairs and called your mom to pick you up because you were scared. After seeing massive members on my DSi, I thought that I was bound to be a micro penis guy. What's wrong with me, I always used to ask myself, but I never considered it was cause I was 12. Let's go! Peace with